I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself then. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
You know I'm first to fight.
Really? Sense good. This is the first I've heard of it.
Going in.
Hey, little help in here, guys?
Good old what's-his-face. Only me now. I hate doing cleanup, but...
I'm damn good at it!
Best do it right.
Reno, an operative of the Turtles Union, Shadow General 1st Division. Fast and extremely agile, can be keen to attack. Despite the shimmery of security, imagine when I need attacks only a slight effect on this side.
How's that?
Try running.
Heads up.
Let's go.
What you waiting for, bodyguard? I'm right here.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Pay attention.
Oh, come on, tough guy.
No holding back.
I come here, soldier boy. I will fight.
You're out of luck.
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
That's a bit professional!
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Here we go. Let's get this over with. All right.
How's that?
Anytime now. I'm coming for ya, Floppy. I see you. That's a hit! Yes, you're done. Here we go. Scatter!